The second blood-borne parasite we're going to look at belongs to the genus Trypanosoma. At the end of this lab, students will be able to distinguish between blood cells and blood-borne parasites, and between the Plasmodium and Trypanosoma parasites. Trypanosomes are flagellated protozoan parasites belonging to the genus Trypanosoma that cause diseases known as trypanosomiasis. There are two major types of trypanosomiasis. African trypanosomiasis, also known as African sleeping sickness, caused by Trypanosoma brucei, and American trypanosomiasis, also known as Chagas disease, caused by Trypanosoma cruzi. African trypanosomiasis is transmitted by the bite of the tsetse fly, which introduces the parasite into the bloodstream, causing fever. The parasite replicates through binary fission and travels to the central nervous system. This results in inflammation of the meninges and the brain. Signs and symptoms include headache, neurological signs and symptoms, and extreme drowsiness. It is the latter that African sleeping sickness derives its name from. If the disease is not treated, it is fatal in all cases. Chagas disease is caused by Trypanosoma cruzi, which is transmitted by the kissing bug. The kissing bug is so named because it preferentially feeds near the mouth. The parasite matures in the bug's intestines, which defecates as it feeds, releasing the protozoan and depositing it on the skin near the mouth. The feeding parasite causes the skin to itch, and itching then introduces the parasite into the bloodstream. Trypanosoma can live inside macrophages and heart cells. The presence of the parasite in the bloodstream causes fever, swollen lymph nodes, enlarged spleen, and inflammation of the heart muscle are other signs. Over years, the infection leads to congestive heart failure. Both African and American trypanosomiasis are diagnosed by identifying the flagellated forms of the protozoan in a blood smear. Again, start at 100-fold magnification, then increase the magnification to 400-fold. Identify the purple flagellated protozoan parasites in between the red blood cells.